Capita hoping to avoid a hat-trick of first round exits. Shirley, 31, born in Hong Kong, China. Moved to Canada. At the Pan American level, she has been outstanding in that region. Kim Gaon is at 25 from all.
The umpire of the match, Alan Ordamasari, Indonesia.
Six matches this year. Yeah, I was asking him in here, do you?
No, you don't. It's just because there's so many players in the tournament and the allocation that they have in total isn't much. And the practice hall, because each hall is very different from one another. And I think this is what people maybe don't quite realise. In these stadiums, in these arenas, with the and it can be quite different the way they plays. And yeah, it's great that you're getting time in the hallway, it really is, because you need that idea how it's playing. Is there a drift? Is it ND? And getting the feeling so that when you walk on a court, you know, straight away, you're good to go. It's not a case of you giving your opponent an advantage.
A couple times her serves have not, just gone about her business quietly.
Great win.
Fantastic. And Tanya. Again, aggressive. Shirley staging a comeback of sorts.
Slow on the return of serve, there's no pressure. Is that in just?
Yeah.
Yes, in.
Much of it after the interval.
Service over.
That's, but take the chance to put pressure on your opponent's serve. And we didn't see any of that. Brilliant shot. And it was that the clear was just too. Things have got a bit passive again. We've seen moments where Kim has been really good. I think we've just seen some moments where she's given so that sneaked out. It has. Thank you. That's a brilliant shot. That'd be nice, just because I also think when a player takes the shot on top of the tape, and it's very hard to see if they take it on their side or their opponent's side. It's so hard noise, but you know what I mean? It will make the full sound, which means the rally's over.
That's good.
There's so many things to think about, where your opponent is, the tactics, the drift, the lights, all these things.
That's right. She's up, sits the interval.
Shot there, just being a bit passive, allowing Michelle to dictate the rallies. Look at this.
This has been impressive. And she's gone to win it.
Really short. Just sneaked it.
That's going to be out.
It is.
That is one of the big comebacks here at the end.